was expecting not too much traffic because everyone's staying home. I suppose at this hour it would be I think it would be a lot busier out. It's 2:54, almost 3 o'clock. There's it's looking pretty normal as far as traffic congestion and how the freeway's looking. I like that. Spend too much time on the news, you get a whole different picture than what's actually happening out here. Yeah. Looking pretty normal down here. Well, I spoke too soon. That is not normal. Got lines and people with masks. It's crazy. A little crazy looking. Everybody in line with their masks on. I gotta wash my hands. And maybe put a mask on because I do want some groceries. I wanna go check out the old Winco I usually used to go stop at and get my stuff. Haven't been there in a while. Ooh, and there's the e-bike as well. Let me take a quick cruise on this e-bike. Patches, patches, patches. Oh boy, solar is keeping those batteries good and topped off. Got 3.6 amps going into the batteries. Class C over there. Let's get some hand sanitizer on me and dump some garbage. Gone to the next mission. A lot of people walking around on the streets, I notice. A bunch of people who are not going to work, probably. Taking the day off. Good old Winco. Oh my gosh, they are packed. I just might pass on this. No, actually that's not too bad. Maybe a little busier than normal on a weekday at 3 o'clock p.m. No, that's pretty normal. Get in here in the back spot. Things here. Let's see. Can't believe I'm actually gonna go into a store like this. There we go. But with everyone else doing it, I'm not gonna stand out too bad. Alright, you guys. Go in and get some food. Going into the red zone. Danger zone. Oh, danger zone. They seem to have taken all the handcuffs. Finally. We've been out of these for a while. So looking stocked up again over here, that's good. Property's looking pretty good. I just had sushi. Alright guys, we did it. Cliffies. Alrighty. Alright, time to sterilize everything I touched. Including my phone and... Oh, this sucks. Get out the spray and start wiping. Alright, restocked on veggies. A big old bag of frozen chicken now, finally. That was all out for the past 10 times I checked the grocery store, or the past 5 times, I guess. I wasn't really looking each time I went in, but... This place is getting built up. Look at these are all done, that's nuts. Memory lane right here. That's where the RV had a little bit of a tumble, spilled some gas. As the theater I've stayed a good few nights at. Wow, it's completely deserted there at the movie theater. It makes sense. See if there's still a dumpster that the store lets you use. Yes, sweet. Next picture. All right. Okay, I'm feeling pretty accomplished. I think I'll just start making my way toward the freeway. Yeah, the ground's all wet. I'm gonna skip on riding the e-bike this trip in to town. We'll save it for the next one. right about now, at this time, this traffic would be so bad from people getting off work. Oh, that's cool. I never really paid much attention over there. The marina, boats and docks and stuff, that's freaking cool. I know, I'm on the way. Almost there. This is awesome. So nice to see 405 not all clogged up as usual. Usually I'm shoulder to shoulder with people. This is nice. This is real nice. Easy going, easy driving. Oh, this is a cool view too. I like it up here on this bridge. Beautiful though, I love this open farmland area.